All right. Let's go. Let's get into this creepy. Okay, so I can move. Just running around. Okay, it's the jump. Oop. It's the jump. B is. Okay. Alright. What is X? X. Okay, X is to run really fast. Let's go down here and see what's going on. Okay. Got light little lanterns. What's going on here? Why? What does Y do? Y does nothing. And I'm, yep. All right. Okay. Okay, so far so good. Oh. What am I supposed to do? Can't open that. What's this? What am I supposed to do with it? Can you? I guess you could throw things. You can throw things. All right. So far, what the hell is that? What was that? Why? First of all, why is there furniture hanging from the ceiling? All right. So I'm guessing this is a ship. Supposed to do something with the really okay. So it's a dead guy hanging from the ceiling. Life can't be that bad, right? Alright. Obstacles. Skills. Swear I've never played this game before. I'm just very skillful. Don't. Maybe I'm supposed to look around. Go through here. Okay. Alright. Where am I though? So there's nothing in here but a lantern. Okay. What am I supposed to do? There's handprints on here, so. Genius. First of all, there's furniture on the ceiling. There's shoes and refrigerators. What else? What other surprises do we have? Running. I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to let those hit me. Anything that makes that noise, it's not supposed to. No. Skills. All right. Let's go. Let me out. Where am I supposed to go? No. There's nothing over here. Can I? Nope, can't climb up that. No. Are you kidding me? I'm so dumb. Don't tell nobody. Okay. Alright. Oh! Wait a minute. Oh no. So far, so good. Oh. Yes, I gotta be. Okay. All right. I got this. I can do this. So far, I'm doing really good for somebody who doesn't like platform games and for somebody who doesn't like puzzles. And not really all that scary so far. What's this? I think if I let this go, the door is going to close. So, Run. Skills. All right. It's over here. Those little things are scary. Because they pop up out of freaking nowhere. Ooh. Continue. What the hell was that thing? Dragging a cage. Door behind me. I don't know what might pop out. At least the ship has a nice supply of toilet tissue. Skills. So this is on a timer. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to keep running? I think so. Yep, I was supposed to keep running. Okay. Like, the mood of this is, like, real, like, creepy. What the hell was that? So, by the looks of those dried, shriveled up corpses, I'm not supposed to let this light hit me. So what I'm going to do is go this way. Wait. Smart. Woo! Okay, hold up. Run. All right, climb up here. I don't think I'm supposed to go this way, but for the sake of exploring, I shall. Oh! What the hell? This is creepy as hell. It's another one of them little statue things. Break it. Alright, let me get the hell up out of here. No. What is that? Oh. Oh, hell no. Run. Run, 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 run. Okay. That was creepy. How do I get out of here? That was that thing dragging that cage. That's exactly what that was. Now I'm freaking out. Ooh. 'Cause that was creepy as hell. What's going on? Is she supposed to do this? What's wrong? Okay, so what am I supposed to do? I guess she's hungry. Am I supposed to find food? Ooh. What am I supposed to do? Oh, he gonna help out. Ah, thank you. I guess I'm supposed to. Give me a little crumb of bread. Thank you so much, kind sir. Now, a little raincoat can continue her quest.